Tammy Rubin.
Outside our annual summer movie drive-in, it's happening, and he's reviewing the hottest movies hitting theaters this summer. Good morning.
You know what? My father used to drive a Buick, so to be in the backseat of a Buick, always a dream of mine, but never with these two gents. Paul Dergarabedian, our friend from ComScore, the box office analyst, and who knows more about the movies than Scott Movie Mantz from Access right. Hollywood. All right, one thing that you were talking about, I thought this is so interesting,
yeah.
is, and we kind of all agree, last summer, fallow and bad, which means
tough.
This summer will?
This summer will be a lot better, and last summer had about 15 sequels. Of those, about four outperformed their immediate predecessor. What does that tell you? The quality wasn't there. The social media buzz wasn't there. The movies just have to be good. That's all we want. But when you rush a sequel into production, rush it out there in the movie theater, it shows in the content.
Well, at least this time, you got some movies that actually do look really good, and I
That's
think
right.
are really going to deliver, starting with a movie that really has to deliver for Warner Brothers and DC, Wonder Woman.
Yeah. Wonder Woman. We're going to talk about Wonder Woman in a second. But first, we saw a little bit of the new Spider-Man in the last Captain America movie.
Right.
And he's great.
And he stole the movie, by the way. Tom Holland stole Captain America Civil War with his appearance as Spider-Man. Now, this is crucial because this is the first standalone Spider-Man movie that is taking place in the Marvel Cinematic Universe.
That's right.
So you will have Spider-Man interacting in this film, Spider-Man Homecoming, out July 7th, with Iron Man. Robert Downey Jr. puts him back in high school. This movie looks great.
And
it
Civil
looks
War
fun.
Showcased him so perfectly.
Absolutely.
It was
perfectly.
Like a teaser trailer
we
for
could
the
talk
Spider-Man
all day,
movie.
And we would. But let me show you this. Take a look at the brand new Spider-Man.
The illegal weapons barrier was at 2:30. You missed it. No.
What if somebody had died?
I was just trying to be like you.
I wanted you to be better. I'm gonna need the suit back.
But I'm nothing without this suit.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it.
The fact that RDJ is in there, is it almost an endorsement? Do you know what I mean?
Oh, absolutely. If you have Iron Man saying, the kid's got the goods, right?
Well,
I mean, he's
Robert
giving
Downey
the
Jr.
sign off on that character.
He is the king of Comic-Con, the king of Marvel, because the first Iron Man 9 years ago launched this Marvel Cinematic Universe.
And ignited the whole thing. All right, the next one, and I guess it's the DC Universe.
Yes.
We haven't heard a lot about Wonder Woman. Why not?
You will.
You will. Don't underestimate this movie.
I'm telling you, this movie, and listen, this movie needs to be a game changer for Warner Brothers and DC. I think it will. The first real true superhero as a woman, and the movie looks like it. The footage that we saw at CinemaCon in Vegas.
Gal Gadot couldn't be more perfectly cast.
Here is Gal Gadot in Wonder Woman. Take a look.
This place. Who are you?
It is our sacred duty to defend the world.
Right. Whoever you are in more danger than you think.
Be careful, Diana. If no one else will defend the world, then I must.
Welcome to jolly old London.
It's hideous.
Yeah, it's not for everybody.
Stand back. Or maybe not.
All right, that does look good. Here's the one I have questions about.
Yeah.
Tom Cruise always has a summer movie.
Yes, he does.
Why That's do right. the Mummy again?
Got to do the Mummy. It's part of Universal's
They own, okay.
Well, they are the studio that was always known for their horror universe,
right.
the horror movies. This sets up a whole new franchise for Cruise.
Or does it?
And, well, we'll see. Now, that's the thing. But I think it's going to do well. The trailer is interesting. It's kind of an unknown quantity, but I think it's going to be great because
right,
Tom Cruise, hardest
working man in show
business.
Here he is working. Brand new Mummy. Look.
The illegal weapons barrier was at 2:30. You missed it.
Okay, you were saying Tom is underrated as an actor.
Tom is underrated as an actor. Yes, he's still the biggest movie star in the world with Mission Impossible. Edge of Tomorrow was a great film. He makes great movies. And I think if there is a sure thing for The Mummy, it is Tom Cruise. The most committed
God knows he
actor
needs another franchise.
Watch A lead into B. I think of these three, Spider-Man makes the most money, right?
it's going to be a big movie.
I think
that's,
so. All right.
That's the 4th of July movie. It opens on the 7th, the Friday after 4th of July.
All right, friends, in the booth and Roxanne, you can decide. Do you want to run the Mummy trailer, which we neglected to run, or you want to go right to the Spider-Man contest?
Unimaginable powers. Now she's using you to regain them.
Oh, my God.
She will not stop until she has remade our world into her own.
All right, there's a lot of dust in that trailer, as there often is.
There is a lot of dust. That's right.
It's the Mummy. What
it's
do you expect?
The Mummy.
The Mummy's been around since 1932. But Russell Crowe plays Dr.
Right.
Jekyll. They're setting up a whole Monsters cinematic universe. They're taking a page from the Marvel handbook and creating a whole cinematic universe. They're launching it with Tom Cruise and the Mummy. Can't go wrong.
Of the three, the one that really does seem the most promising to me is Spider-Man. And to that end, guess what? Our friends at TCL want you to attend an initial screening of Spider-Man. You want to be one of the first in the world to see it? You should text the word homecoming. Text the word homecoming to 515151. Homecoming to 515151. Someone watching right now gets to see Spider-Man early. Paul and Scott, good to see you guys as always. Christella is here to talk about Cars 3. Several other stars on the way from Baywatch. How big is Baywatch going to be?
Baywatch is going to be a huge movie. Well, Memorial weekend, man. Look for it.